Sorry guys, I haven't played DDR in a while, so don't judge me.